What's that noise?
What?
Are you doing something?
Must be like dogs trying to get in or something.
No, I hear like tap, tap, tap. Yeah? That's you, right? I hope so.
I hope so too. Or dog, or the house could be overrun with dogs.
Yeah, I fucked up, that's for sure. So we still have one more day before anything comes, basically?
No, day 6 is supposed to be a dog horde unless they've changed it.
What time? Like, that happens at PM though, right? Or no, anytime?
Anytime.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. So you're staying inside, basically?
Yep.
Okay.
Next 2 days I'm staying inside. I got no weapons because my weapons got destroyed from the... when the tree fell on me, destroyed my backpack.
Oh, fuck. Yeah. Such dumb.
To make a new bow and stuff.
Yeah, so retarded. Is there a way onto that wall at all, or?
Yeah, you can either door.
Oh, there we go, right here, that the stairs here.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Or the back porch.
Ooh, the pretty sky. Ooh.
Is it pretty sky?
Yeah, well, for me there is. I see, like.
Oh, I see what you mean.
Yeah.
Stars and stuff.
Oh, am I out of wood already? Oh shit! Wrong button.
Probably.
Oh no, I'm not out of wood. I just have to make more planks. Looks like I collected a. Ah, you fucker. Get it. Okay, so that will make 96. Unfortunately, that's all I can create. Whew, this is gonna be crazy. I'm relying on the spikes to take care of most of the horde.
Yep. What I'm doing too.
Because that's why I put spikes everywhere.
Well, we have this stupid stone thing they're gonna climb on, but
there's a one space gap, so that's not enough.
Nope.
Wood, I'll do the second.
Okay, did they change how to attack?
The attack?
Yeah.
No, it should be the same.
Not for me, it's not.
What, you left click?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, it should be. Nothing's changed. It's still 12.5.
Well, it's not working for me. That's nice.
Oh my goodness. Fuck.
Yep. Oh, here they come.
What?
You hear the...
Oh, that's why it's so bright. The moon's coming up.
That's like a dog spawn when you do that.
Let's see if I can hit some of this stone here. Okay, cool. I can hit. There's moon going down. Well, that's right, because it's going into daytime. I forgot about that. That's why it's getting brighter. Such a weird, like, it looks so weird. The lighting. This is different.
Oh, my left click's not working.
That's weird.
Yeah, it is. I guess the zombies stop running at an even earlier time.
Yeah, 4 o'clock.
The left click works, like, in the inventory and stuff. It's just that...
But not when you have something equipped. Is it repaired, or is it all damaged all the way?
No, it's repaired.
Okay.
It was brand new.
I don't know, I just was saying that, because I know with the bow and arrow, if you don't have it fully repaired, it does, or It doesn't you let you draw or nothing, so it's like it's broken. Yeah. That's all. I just thought maybe that.
I have no idea.
Huh. I don't know what to tell you, like Christ. I don't know how to fix that.
Ridiculous.
Oh shit.
Things are getting worse.
The games?
Yeah.
Yeah, well. Well, you think, like, you get the mechanics rock solid, right? And once you have, like, the controls, like, your movement, jumping, attack, everything, like, the way you want it, then you work on everything else, you know? So that way, the world moves as you expect, right? Before your character.
Yeah. Oh, no, I have no idea what's going on.
Instead, they want to add a little mini bike that fucking barely works. Like, yeah, okay.
Oh, shit.
That's why I asked if we're gonna leave, right? Otherwise, I have to
put spikes from the door.
I have to smash those.
Now I'm stuck.
Because I fucked up, so I can smash those.
No, it's okay.
That's why I asked about the dog horn thing and when they come.
Looks like some zombies must have been up here, because there's like a whole
room. Well, there was the group that went in the house, remember that one time when we came back? So. Kinda weird. Cause they walked into the house, they went through the front door.
Yeah.
For whatever reason.
Yep.
Let's see, how many more can I make here for arrows?
So if you can knock out some of that rock.
I've knocked out as much as I can reach, basically.
Oh, yeah?
Okay. Yeah. I'll try a little bit more, but I'm gonna try crafting more arrows here. Okay, let's see if I can hit the lower. Fall.
Yeah, why won't let me attack?
Do we have a wood frame anywhere? I can do that. Like, walk on the wood frame. So I don't have enough wood to make one. Otherwise, I would.
I can make one.
Cool. If you could just place it right here somewhere, I can walk out to get the rock. Cause it's good stones, and I'm making 140 more arrows, so I had a bunch of feathers. Just hard to place, right? Oh, perfect. Let's see here. Let's see if I can place this somewhere. Tiny pixel. That's awesome. Okay, I can get the top of this one, maybe down below a little bit. Whew. I like how you can right click and choose eat and drink and stuff. That's just awesome.
Problem is, there's no way of grabbing onto edges, right? So, like in Minecraft, so.
Yeah,
and just go over the edge.
No, you can. You have to slowly inch yourself.
Yeah. Oh, it's in more wood. Looks like it's far enough.
What is it? Right?
That's
why I hope they add, hopefully, like, the button where you, or incorporate it into the sneak.
Oh,
oh shit, that's bad timing. Bad fucking timing! Holy fuck!
Hey, doggies!
Holy fuck. That's just priceless. Oh, shit. Oh,
and
shit.
They're gonna go up the rock?
I don't know, I don't see
you
them.
Might want to move away from. I was hoping maybe that would,
I'll go this way.
No, it didn't. The hell are they breaking already?
Well, What? Oh shit, I fell.
Did you hear the...
I fell inside.
Did you hear the... the wood?
Yeah.
They're breaking, like, metal somewhere.
Oh shit.
Oh, it's on the door, I guess.
I'm preparing the... yeah. Here. Where's the door? Oh shit. I don't have much wood.
Oh, they're dying. You could.
Whew. Whew. I think
I was hoping
to open
dying
the door.
Fix my. Probably not. But I still hear. Doggies.
Oh, closed it.
So I'm trying to create another entrance so we can get rid of the door and put, you know, like
yeah.
proper spikes.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I just have those ones there because they're
when,
easy to break.
When the zombies come, that's it. They're gonna come through that like nothing. So we'll have to board that up with the proper wall when, for day 7.
Okay.
Because wow. that'll be like paper for the zombies. The door.
Yeah. Well. Fuck.
And whew. I can't. For whatever reason, I can't attack, so I can't. Get it working. So I don't know.
So you can't like it doesn't work at all.
No. Not at all.
Does your bow and arrow work at all, or just
no.
nothing?
Nothing.
But yet the clicking in the inventory works.
Oh yeah, yeah, that works just fine. Yeah.
In your options, not saying that this would happen, but is there something for attack in the options? Secondary, primary mouse 0, secondary mouse 1. Just make sure under control settings, there's under primary, there's a mouse 0.
Oh yeah, so that was turned off for whatever reason.
Why would that be turned off?
There we go.
Yeah. Holy shit. Don't ask me why I thought about that. I thought, oh, some games have this where you can change that binding.
Yeah.
And,
yeah. No idea why that would be turned off. So we don't have any kind of wood here at all, I'm guessing.
No, I don't think so, because I'm out. So.
So I can at least create a way back up in case the fucking dogs come again.
Well,
oh, well, I'll just dump it into my inventory every time, and then if I die, it's a quick way back. So, because we're at minimum wellness now anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I want to gather some more logs. So.
Yeah, me too. So I'm gonna go with you. See, this is why we only haven't dropped the tool belt, right? Because
exactly
for stupid bugs, right? Like the tree, like that really pissed me off.
The dogs are coming again.
Oh, so don't even bother. It's like they're spawning when you go out.
Well, it looks like just one.
Oh.
I don't think they necessarily all
But those spikes work though, those little crappy ones.
Yeah.
So I'm glad I placed a whole bunch of those. Look, there's blood on the rock here. Oh, it's hilarious.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so funny.
I just want to see if I can possibly find my backpack over here. Or it died.
Oh, I'm just going to go for it. I'm coming. Oh! Okay.
You should be okay for a little while. Like, it's periodic. It's not, like, all the time, but it's every few hours.
Did you have, like, a melee weapon equipped or
yeah.
no?
Well, I had a club, but against dogs, it's pointless, right? So.
Okay. So maybe I'll
around
have,
here somewhere.
Maybe I'll have a bow equipped.
Yeah, isn't that screwed how the tree just destroyed my backpack?
That's gay, like...
It is gay.
It's gay and it's not fair, and I don't mind playing hardcore rule set, but unfortunately they have to fix everything. Once the game is live,
whoa.
Is live, then I'll
well,
go
this
hardcore.
Whole thing of trees damage you when they fall, that's stupid.
Like, obviously you're not gonna stand in front of the way, right? Like, if you're hitting it, it should go away from you. Like, so when you start hitting
yeah,
the tree,
but sometimes it doesn't. That's the problem. Sometimes it doesn't. Sometimes
well,
it falls like. Weird and ends up falling on top of you, even though you back up.
So maybe we just have to stay clear of the tree then. Oh shit, this tree just went straight down into the ground.
Yeah, see what I mean? Like, oh yeah, like this one did too.
I'm gonna stay
whoa,
away.
I didn't see it.
I'm staying away from it! I'm
it
staying
on me again.
Fuck that, I'm staying away from the tree.
Jesus Christ.
Spooky satanic trees. The satanic trees of.
Fucking
of,
unbelievable.
Of hell.
Yeah.
They're returning back to their father.
It's truly unbelievable. It fell straight down. I backed up anyways, and it still managed to kill me. Fuck.
Oh shit.
Run away!
It's like it lunged at me.
Okay, fell. I wait till it disappears before I come back. There we go, I see you drop the wood.
Oh, not shit. Like.
Okay, I picked up the wood. I'm staying away from where the tree was because I don't trust it. I just don't trust it.
Yeah,
I've seen other people play and some weird shit.
Yeah, the trees
happen.
Are fucked now.
Well, it's the physics of it is what's fucked.
Yeah.
I don't mind the tree. Like, maybe they should just turn it off and make it graphically, like, unless there's a setting in the XML to turn it off, but so where it can still fall, but just look pretty, right? I don't mind the graphic, just don't. Like, it's...
Just turn off the whole damaging thing.
Who's going to sit there to hit a tree to make it... You fall on a zombie, right? Like,
yeah,
come on.
Exactly.
Unless the tree reliably falls away from you every time, so that way you can move around the tree and then have the zombie come towards the tree and then you can smash the zombie. That'd be
this
cool.
This is worse when... Whoa! It's going to do it again. When it goes straight down, that's it. It's going to fall.
Oh, that scared me, that noise.
Guaranteed.
Oh, shit. Run.
There we go.
Whoa!
Hey, don't cut anywhere near me, please.
You're cutting near me.
This is ridiculous.
Oh, it's entertaining. Hopefully the viewers will find it entertaining. This will be about the time when they stop watching.
Looking back up. Jesus. Why do I hear like dogs?
What, like growling?
Yeah.
I heard that too and I'm just ignoring it.
Are you? Okay.
Yeah. I'm grabbing my wood. Unless they're dying on the spikes.
No.
I hear them to the right of us.
Yeah. Maybe they're stuck on something.
Whoa! Holy crap!
What's wrong?
Look, it's bouncing like... on the rock!
Yeah, I know.
Oh, shit. How much wood do I have?
Whoa! Now zombies are coming.
Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, shit, look at that.
This is,
watch to
orc.
The...
Fucking sounds like they're all around us all of a sudden.
Oh fuck, then there's not an easy way of getting in. Oh, there we go, killed her.
You die. Getting in.
This must be the daily spawn thing, right?
Is it? Yeah,
probably.
Well, I'm out here, I want to see if I can get rid of this rock a little bit more than what he did, because it's like nothing.
Where's my fucking wood? Oh, there it is.
There's already like a piece of broken wall here. Take fucking forever with this axe.
Why can't I fucking repair the wood frame? Oh, I need to put wood. Shit, the zombies are coming.
Oh, there's a gore block here.
Oh, that's why it's red.
Yeah.
See, the cool thing with these...
Oh, I see a backpack now.
A backpack? Where?
Yeah, a back...
Whoa! Oh, shit, behind
you. Oh, shit, screw you!
Whoa. That's...
Knock up on me. I wonder if that's my backpack that I lost.
Where did it appear? Like, on the map?
Yeah, like on the radar.
Really?
Yeah, and it's over here near the area where I died last time.
Huh.
Yeah, right.
Are you going to it?
Well, I'm trying to, but there's some bitches here.
I hear zombies. Oh, yeah, there's a bunch coming.
Well, there's a coal deposit over here.
I should be tracking you, hey?
Here it is.
Oh, here's I found a bag here on the ground.
Oh, it's
too.
Got an axe.
It's empty.
Oh, no. That was from when I died before. Okay, so that... See, so that gave me my backpack, but the first time I died, it didn't give me my backpack. Stupid. I mean, I got enough bugs. I'm going to finish that way in now. Oh my god, look at these guys.
Oh man, I love this game.
Okay, that's you. I thought that was another zombie.
No, I'm here. I hit him, but it didn't do anything.
Because you gotta hit the head, like if you don't hit the head, then it doesn't do nothing. And that. Oh, yeah. aim high.
Sort of, yeah. Oh, shit, missed him.
Not sort of. Is that one? See, I hate the fucking... Well, I guess it's good you can hear the rustling of the grass, but it freaks me out now.
It's the Chandler Cummins coming up. Oh, shit.
How many freaking...
Shit, I'm stuck on the rock! Oh!
Holy crap, there's zombies like right next to me here.
Yeah, move. Oh shit, it's not dying. Where are you?
What a comedy.
Oh man.
Oh, now there's a nurse.
Okay.
Not anymore. Oh great, she gave me a splint, how useful.
Come on, what the fuck, man?
Now all we need is a dog horde now and be perfect.
What, perfect death, or...? Oh shit. I gotta decrease sensitivity on this. Oh, fuck, come on!
Okay, something's coming for me, I can hear it.
Yeah, just be careful about backing up too far, because you're gonna get into our wall.
Yeah, I know. It's...
It'd be death.
And don't fight them around the farm either.
Oh yeah, yeah, you don't want gore blocks.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Oh, what the fuck is that?
What?
Okay, never mind, it's that guy, it's that sham. Ah.
Just fucking head.
Oh, damn. Okay. Any more?
Oh, no.
That there. That was actually kind of fun. Hey, I thought they fixed the empty nude walker thing and stuff like that, the empty containers, but I guess not. Nope. They mentioned that one in the patch notes for 12.5, but I guess that's completely wrong.
Yeah, see, this rock is like right against the wall here. This has to go. See that piece of wall that you fixed? It's gone again.
What do you mean gone again?
That whole corner's gone.
Well, that middle piece I didn't replace, but I'm gonna do that right away here. Just fixing
this. This is all gore blocks here now.
Fuck. Well, spikes did their trick.
Yeah. We're gonna have to keep them away from this rock.
I'll have to go to the other corner, and then I guess.
Yeah.
Well, that was a good little interlude of zombies. They waste half the day.
Yeah, exactly. Here, I need to make some.
I can actually fix that. And put that in there. Come on. I can't fucking put it there. Come on. There we go.
Here, you knock this bone out while I make me shut the entrance here.
Okay. This stone takes forever to knock out, that's why I'm having a hard time with it.
Yeah.
Oh! What?
No!
No! Did something just fall?
Integrity. And it just kind of floated down.
And now it turned into wood probably, right?
Here. And I got wood debris here now.
At least you can turn it into planks. So.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Didn't have done that.
I don't know if I like Alpha 12 too much.
Way too wonky.
Yeah, it's you know, there's some, like bugs in it again, right? Like Alpha 11, it seemed like they cleaned up stuff, but when this rolls out, it's like it's backwards. So I don't know. Unless they had to change you code of a bunch of stuff because it was all embedded into each other. And maybe finally they've made it all modular. Now they have to fix everything again.
I have to start from this side, I guess.
There's a row. There's a...
Like, what frames I thought could go out further than 5, but I guess not. And it's stupid because the whole thing came down, even the stuff that was upgraded, right? So you think that would be stronger, and just the wood...
Well, I don't know why it decides to... You break it right from the wall, basically. Like, that's... Yeah.
What, it's not working now?
No, no, it had me rotated around. So I didn't know where what I was facing. And then I turned around and saw the base and said, oh, okay. Food. Hopefully there's some food to eat. Maybe I have to hit these a little bit slower, so that way you follow a rhythm and not use up too much stamina, I guess.
Coffee.
Coffee would work, yeah.
Or green alcohol.
Okay. This rock is just huge, like...
Yeah.
Maybe just break it down here. Oh, I should repair the spikes. If you hear metal fall off, I did have metal on some of these spikes here on this side. So,
yeah.
As well as the door, but the door needs to be repaired with some metal. And then those spikes that are red can be repaired.
Well, the door can go away and you can put like proper wall there now. And spikes there now.
I figure we could do that from the inside. Oh, proper spikes, yeah, okay, I see.
Do that from the inside.
I think that would still be better from the inside, yeah. If we run out of time and this rock's still here, I'll just put spikes all around the rock as well. The crappy ones, but they'll... At least they should do the trick, right? They should make it a little bit harder. Hopefully they'll avoid it. Oh, there's some dirt for us. Maybe I need my shovel. Each day your stamina would increase from doing physical activity.
Well, that's wellness, right?
Yeah, no, true. True.
Yeah.
I think that's what they... Yeah,
right,
that's...
So, well, oh, there we go. So we have way in and out now, so...
Is it like the...
Now you can tear down that door and...
Is it the run or the jump and grab the ladder?
No.
Yeah, you have to... Oh, yeah, but I can use it here, though.
Yeah, because it's straight block, so you shouldn't have a problem with it.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I see. I see what you mean. It's not the angle block. And then,
yeah.
Maybe it was glitching funny.
Yeah, I think it was the angle block that was...
Yeah.
Wasn't it?
Good, that's nice. So then the door can be replaced, so... Yeah, I'm not going to get this whole rock done. It's too much.
No, just... But you don't need the whole one, just... The majority of it is away from the... Just do the bottom part. Don't worry about top. Right, the part that's touching the wall, that's what we need to get rid of.
This is... You mean touching the spikes, right? So like this...
Like right here, like look right here, like... This is like... No good right here.
That's what I was working on. Oh!
Oh,
spikes.
Get away from those.
Whoa! Fuck you. Careful.
Whatever. They come in, they come in, whatever. I'm so over it. Probably not gonna work how I want anyways. I don't think I can put a hatch here.
Oh.
I need one more above there, okay. Okay. Let me get some more wood. Fuck, you go through wood like nothing. Alright, are you gonna follow me, bag tree? Stupid tree? This shit tree? Whoa, what the fuck was that?
What?
Oh yeah, there's some doggy over here somewhere.
Really?
Yeah. It must be like stuck behind a rock or something. It's probably like digging.
Oh my goodness.
Whoa, run away! Look, oh, it's falling. Oh,
close.
7 wood logs is pretty good. Yeah, you can hear he's digging. Yeah, he's stuck somewhere, that's for sure. Is this iron?
What, you found like a deposit of iron?
don't know. What is this?
Oh, you are far away.
Oh, no, it's just a... Yeah, he's like right here somewhere. Oh, there he is. I see him. Oh.
What does that mean? Oh.
I made him mad. Oh. One. Die, stupid dog. Oh, come on. I went right through him.
Oh, fucker.
Oh, good. He died of lean damage. Nice.
Oh, that's good. Whew.
Yeah.
Sometimes you got a good hit on him.
There you go. If he was a he died faster than a freaking deer. Oh, I don't need this, do I?
What's that, bones?
Running flesh.
No, oh, that's pretty useless.
Hell, I ran far away from the freaking house. Oh yeah, because I was chopping on cheese, that's why.
Yeah.
There's a freaking bear around here.
I actually haven't seen very many of those.
One is enough.
Oh, exactly.
Okay. I don't want to have to fucking back up every time I hit a goddamn tree. Yeah, once day 7 horde is done, then we're going to run down that road and see what we can find.
Yeah.
Because we need some real weapons and real tools. And...
Oh, I know, this is retarded.
Yeah.
We need some recipes, right? We need lots.
Whoa!
You gotta go for the others.
Yeah, that's right. I need to find a freaking Barnes Noble. Dude, I'm almost dead. I mean, should I even bother popping painkillers? Like,
I don't know.
Are they gonna heal me enough to really make it worth my while?
Gonna work on that inside area there. Oh shit. Okay, perfect.
Looks perfect.
I don't wanna break my leg. Oh, okay, good. Gonna take out this door here and.
What are you doing?
It's the door.
Oh. Let me put a hatch down for breathing. Now, which way is this hatch facing? How do you know?
There's a certain look to it. I don't know.
I guess that's right. Oh yeah, you have to upgrade that. This thing. There we go. Okay. Yeah, perfect. Here we go.
That's bad.
And then you close it. Okay, and then zombies are chasing you. You're like, oh my god, hurry, get in.
Are you gonna make that thing more than one wide? Or...
Yeah. Why are you worried about that?
No, because if you come up and if you're not right, you could fall off.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
And unfortunately, it's permadeath. Well, not permadeath, but you're fucked. You're land over there. Break this one.
Don't you worry.
Well, I'm not worried. I just had to make that comment because it's a good comment. Oh, fucker, motherfucker. I wasn't even close to that. That's okay, though. Okay, put that one there. Upgrade that one. And I can put the wall in place, and it's safe. Work on that rock. Whew, okay. Perfect. Blocked up here. Well, at least we have a place now for the 7-day hordes, right? So.
Yep.
So then we can go exploring. We can look for hopefully some stuff to loot that will give us some more things to work with. And better tools or whatever else. At least materials to be able to work with better tools. Books and whatever else. That's exciting. Okay.
There we go. Put some of this shit away.
Ah, but I'm amazed we did this. We did this wall in like 2 days, so. 2-3 days maybe? I don't know, something like that.
I still have to put a lip on it for spider zombies, but.
Yeah, I don't think that's really a major concern.
Not until next, after day 7, then it will be. Let me start showing up.
Okay, so got that. How about this side? Cool, I got the whole top row, I think, upgraded as well for the wall.
Yeah.
Exciting, man. Exciting. So now, what's left would be to add more spikes to that side. Make sure there's... 2 sets of the the crappy spikes. I like to have three rows of spikes. It just feels safe that way. Yeah. So the day 7 horde comes anytime during day 7 or typically in the evening? I think the evening, right?
Yeah, it's the evening usually. Who knows?
Hopefully it gives me enough time. Well, they won't be running anyways, right? So it'll give me enough time to run inside.
Yeah.
We have a way in and out, so it's not like it's a big deal. So.
Yeah. Repairing. Really.
I really like the entrance though. That's a good job. I don't know if I'll get this done. I'm gonna...
Oh yeah. Corn, where's the corn?
Well, this grass is really irritating.
All we have?
For what?
One ear of corn?
Uh-oh. So far, yeah. Unless it's somewhere else.
Didn't we, like, grow corn?
Yeah, we did. Should be. I hope so. I know I harvested one load of
actually, maybe we got lucky. We only got that one horde of dogs. So. You can come over here and fight them over here, right from the ramp here. Possibly.
Oh, I see, yeah.
And over here probably be good on this side. I wonder if they've changed those wood spikes, because the dogs didn't really do much to them.
I know I repaired them all, so.
We'll see this, like, what's worse that'll happen. We can die again, big deal. Not grown, that's nice, nothing is growing. So is it taking longer to grow stuff now?
I think so, I think they take longer now. It's not a day cycle anymore, it's more like a couple of days.
Come on, fucking seriously. No green alcohol for us then.
Unless you find some corn standing around, but I don't think so. Not in this pile.
Well, I'm just gonna start raking up. Holy crap!
What?
The desk took like 2 hits to break. Wow. Yeah. I'm just gonna start harvesting from here.
From the house?
Yeah.
Okay. That is good. I think I got my double row all the way around as you'd like. What the hell is this? Why is this dirt here? Score block?
Oh, you can't.
Gore blocks don't turn into dirt, do they? Weird
nope.
Spot. Okay, it's weird.
Not that I know of. What did I know of? Be like that. Be there. Someone left the door open.
What door? Oh, for the house, you mean?
Yeah.
Itself?
Yeah, you don't knock out the toilet. That would be bad.
That's our water source, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so I added spikes around this rock, so
yeah.
If they come, they'll at least be softened up by the...
Well, I'm hoping if we stay at the far other end, they'll just stay away from that. Because the door is gone now, that would be the only thing that they would be going for.
Ah, okay.
So with the door gone, then they should come to where we are, right?
Okay, good. That's why I'm putting spikes around this, so it's not like a weaker threat or something.
Yeah.
So
and then once we get rid of the... Once we get proper tools, then we can get rid of it properly.
Because that's the only thing that worries me, is if they're smart enough to make it where they can fill up the hole with the gore blocks and then come walking right over, right? Up on the rock. And then we just run outside and deal with it outside.
Well, that would happen if you stayed there. That would happen.
Yeah, eventually. I do want to get rid of this rock here by the wall, though. That's a plan. It's just I need like a metal tool.
Yeah. These fucking stone axes.
They just don't cut it. They're okay for like starting out and stuff like that, but.
Uh-oh. I guess I should keep rocks on stones on me.
I do have a bunch. Oh yeah, like regular stone. I have 6 of them.
They can repair.
Oh, the cobblestones. Is that why they need that or?
No, the regular stones.
Okay.
I can repair my axe.
Oh, those stones, the small stones. Gotcha. Let's make some sticks for...
Well, at least you get wizardry back from these covers now, so you get something.
Should we even have the door? Well, I guess we should have the door down here. Mind.
Oh, down here?
Yeah.
Well...
Oh, here's 30 corn in here. Yeah. There's 30 ear of corn in this bookcase.
Oh, it's in there? Oh, okay.
So I guess it's the farming box.
Okay.
Is there any food anywhere, though? Let's see here.
This venison that you have to cook up.
Oh, yeah, there's uncooked stuff. Shit.
Because we were waiting for potatoes for this stew, but... I don't know when that's ever going to happen.
Oh, they're planted. I'm just waiting for them to grow.
Yeah.
Oh, there's stone in here, too. I'm going to put it in there. Just put more arrows in there. How many do you have?
Arrows?
Yeah.
56. Ah, crap. Old wood doesn't convert into anything. But it does have a burn time, and that's good. For cooking, right?
Yeah. Sorry, what?
So we might want to grab, like, 2 grain alcohols. So that if you need to run.
And the grain alcohols. Oh, there they are. Where the grain. Oh, there's a can. A large beef rush. That'll help me.
Storage food. Okay, storage food. Let's make one of these.
You make it more golden rod too?
Nope. Oh. I have 13 on me.
Oh, I have 2 on me. I put 125 arrows in the one box. I'm making more arrows. Once these are done, I'll put the rest.
Why is it always locked?
Because it's for PvP, I guess.
Okay, so I put some bone rod in this food storage here.
Sweet. So how many do you have on you then? Just so I don't do too much.
6. I'll let you have this.
Okay. I'll keep these on me then.
That goes in the food chest. That goes in the food chest.
What goes in the food chest? What items?
Food.
Oh, okay. So now you have 170 arrows or something like that?
Oh, that's a crossbow bolt. Do we have any crossbow bolts?
What, you need crossbow bolts?
Well, I was going to make a weapons crate. Or all the weapons.
Oh, well,
But I need a feather to make a crossbow bolt. Because we haven't made any, because we can't make crossbows.
Oh, yeah, I don't have any feathers. No.
Okay. You need feathers, right? For bolts, right?
Yeah, well, it's like arrows.
You can't use anything else. You can't use, like, cloth or something. Right? God forbid you use cloth to make a fletching out of...
We don't have any food on the go, hey? So we should cook some food, I guess?
Yeah, sure.
What should I cook, though? Fuck. Not all of it.
Just enough to... Like...
So
I'm not even bothering with... Like, food that much. Because if you die, you're just wasting it, so...
Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's true. I'm just gonna leave it. I should be okay. I'm at half with the food, so I should be okay. And where do you want the jars to go? Or should I fill them up with... water?
Yeah, you fill them with water and you can boil it. Okay. There's 3 empty jars over here too. Well, there's 3 over here. What the hell?
I don't know. I didn't put any away. I have 5 on me, so.
Yeah. So there's 6 in the top chest over here.
Ooh,
can we make
jars.
Bandages?
Yeah, with cloth. There's a stack of 5 in the top one though.
We can. Okay. Was there a stack of 5?
Yeah.
Where'd that come from?
I don't know. Probably zombies.
Stack of 5 bandages.
Yeah, it's on the top one.
I don't see no stack of 5 bandages.
Let's see. So, second row down in the middle. So, 4th from the right or 5th from the left.
Oh, okay. I think you just put those there. I don't think they
were. Oh, I didn't just put them there. Oh, that's funny.
Bridge health.
We'll do it.
Let's make another one. So I need 13 can.
Okay, let's boil some water here. Let's do this. Throw this in here, I think. And then click on cook to make sure it's cooking. Which is stupid. Should just automatically cook like a furnace, right? Because that's how it behaves. Or it should behave.
But the goldrod, I don't mind drinking because that's refillable. That's not that big a deal.
No, for sure. And that's what I'm drinking, right? And it's
just... But the food, I don't know.
Well, that's why we need to do a run, right?
Until we can properly defend ourselves, it's almost pointless.
I see what you mean. Well, I have to eat something so it can last. It's not going to last, I don't think.
Yeah.
It drops pretty fast. It drops faster than what I remember.
Well, it takes a long time to convert the wood to green to planks. A lot slower than the logs, for some reason.
So you should have almost 200 arrows, right?
I got 56.
But I put 125 in the either the bottom box or the
top
box.
Oh,
okay. Yeah.
I didn't know that was for me.
Yeah, no, it was.
Are you done cooking your venison?
Yeah.
Second
the one venison will do, what, 50? No. Oh, only 10 fullness, actually. It doesn't do much anymore.
No. That's what I mean.
Oh. Okay, well, I'll eat this, and then I'll be good till we go exploring, probably.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
So, that's why exploring is good, then, if you can fill up on canned shit.
Oh, exactly, on everything. Okay. Feel safe inside here a little bit. I feel confident all those spikes will do the trick. There's basically two rows of the crappy spikes all around, and then there's one row of the good spikes that's upgraded to the wood level. Some have metal on it, but not much, so should be good enough.
Nice. Getting level just crafting these stupid crates.
Yep. Oh yeah. Well, crafting, right? Crafting experience. It's not much, though.